Whether or not it's too soon, the tragic events of Benghazi are hitting the big screen in Michael Bay's military-style action thriller, 13 Hours. Former comedian John Krasinski beefs and beards up for the lead role that follows the CIA's secret global response team as they battle local Islamic militants on the outside and the chaos from within the American government on the inside. Based on a true story that continues to play out in the news, 13 Hours is short on character development and performances, but provides the viewer with an intense and often graphic depiction of modern-day warfare. Unlike American Sniper or Lone Survivor, this film continues to ask questions that go unanswered while highlighting heroes. The Oscar nominations were unveiled Thursday morning, with The Revenant leading, nabbing 12 total nominations, including Best Picture and Best Director. Mad Max in second with 10 nominations. The bigger news of the morning were the snubs, which included Aaron Sorkin's screenplay for Steve Jobs and Ridley Scott, director of The Martian, who were widely expected to factor into the Derby. The Academy Award winners will be handed out live February 28th. However, this weekend, I'm headed to the Critics' Choice Awards to talk to the nominees and find out who wins Best Picture there. I will have a full report next week at CW39.com, but you can follow me and my red carpet adventures at Texas Art Film on Twitter and Facebook. Whether or not it's too soon, the tragic events of Benghazi are hitting the big screen in Michael Bay's military-style action thriller, 13 Hours. Former comedian John Krasinski beefs and beards up for the lead role that follows the CIA's secret global response team as they battle local Islamic militants on the outside and the chaos from within the American government on the inside. Based on a true story that continues to play out in the news, 13 Hours is short on character development and performances, but provides the viewer with an intense and often graphic depiction of modern-day warfare. Unlike American Sniper or Lone Survivor, this film continues to ask questions that go unanswered while highlighting heroes. The Oscar nominations were unveiled Thursday morning, with The Revenant leading, nabbing 12 total nominations, including Best Picture and Best Director. Mad Max in second with 10 nominations. The bigger news of the morning were the snubs, which included Aaron Sorkin's screenplay for Steve Jobs and Ridley Scott, director of The Martian, who were widely expected to factor into the Derby. The Academy Award winners will be handed out live February 28th. However, this weekend, I'm headed to the Critics' Choice Awards to talk to the nominees and find out who wins Best Picture there. I will have a full report next week at CW39.com, but you can follow me and my red carpet adventures at Texas Art Film on Twitter and Facebook.